President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and First Lady have attended a groundbreaking ceremony for the Aghdam Mugham Center. The first floor of the center will house a cafe, cinema, library, 637-seat concert hall and two dancing halls. Administrative rooms will be located on the second floor. The center will also have 15 classrooms, an exhibition hall, convention hall, rooms for teachers and managers and a large open-air amphitheater.